Fisher, remember, I need you to bring in Zerkezi alive.
What about Nedich?
Nedich is another story.
Isolate, simplify, complete.
We're on the same page?
Affirmative.
Shit! What was that? Microphones. What a waste of time. Nobody uses hidden microphones to spy on anybody anymore. They use satellites. This is so ridiculous, I feel like an idiot.
That's the first microphone, Sam. Five more to go.
I'm on it.
Fisher, looks like this place has kept a small staff on to take care of the retreat.
Civilians?
That's right. Don't let any of them get killed.
I won't.
It's like a damn insectarium here.
I mean microphones, stupid.
Oh, well, I looked a bit, but I didn't find any.
A bit? What does that mean? Where did you look?
On the table and stuff.
You looked on the table for...
Yeah.
Yeah?
Gee, did you find any?
No.
Never mind. I'll look for them myself.
Okay. Well, let me know if you need any help.
Gotta keep my eyes wide open.
So we can reschedule this.
No. Yeah, right.
Ah, well, I'm not sure we can do it then.
Yeah, but if he says... That's true. South Africans.
No.
That's half of Otomo's microphone, Sam.
Yeah, I'll keep my eyes peeled for the rest.
That'll be fine.
No.
What about you? What do you think?
Yes? Yeah. No.
All right.
Maybe. We'll see. Well...
Yeah, back to New York. Broker that deal.
So...
Well, I'm not sure we can do it then.
Yeah, but if he says... That's true. South Africans.
All right, listen up. That was Doug.
He's on his way, and he's not happy.
What do you mean? He's on his way here?
Our offices got turned over in New York, and he's worried about a leak. He's coming up here to tie up.
Oops. Sorry.
Good one. They're only yen. Not worth anything since the market crash.
Not even worth the effort to pick him up.
A penny saved.
The offices got hit. By who? The feds?
Who cares about the offices? What's this tie up loose ends thing?
Not exactly sure. But this thing with the ship, maybe someone's onto us.
But what if...
Look, never mind all that. The boss is on his way and things are heating up. We knew that would happen, so just stick to the plan, get this place tightened up, and make sure that this little visit goes off without a hitch. Get moving! Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes. Okay.
That's Nidditch out of the picture, but we have a complication. There's a helicopter inbound. Shetland is aboard.
Doug, why is he coming here?
Either he was coming to see what Nidditch is up to, or our assumptions are wrong.
You still think Shetland's crooked?
I still don't know. That's what bothers me. Find out what Shetland and Zerkezi are meeting about.
Devoured in only a few short hours.
Next.
And there are many more kinds of slug. All around us. Everywhere.
That's the last microphone, Fisher. Otomo will be happy.
Otomo doesn't seem like the happy type.
It's just the old samurai Zan Shin. He's really nice in person.
I've heard people say the same thing about Lambert.
What does that mean? Lambert's nice.
How many of his ex-wives have you spoken to?
Fisher, satellite imaging shows you're nearing some kind of tea house.
Circassi's inside?
That's our best guess. Gather as much info as you can before making your move. We might only get one shot at this.
Yes, Douglas?
What?
The Koreans, they couldn't have. Douglas, I need to know the truth.
The truth? Did Oppenheimer know the truth? What about Roosevelt? Abe, truth is what we need it to be. And the truth is, we did the right thing.
What do you mean?
Proof of concept worked. It was ugly, sure, but it's over now.
You mean there will be peace?
Well, peace isn't something that just happens, Abe. It has to be enforced, just like in the old days. You know, sheriff wears a shield, sure, but he also wears a gun.
Gun?
That's right.
Oh, my God.
And we can't have that gun falling into the wrong hands, can we now, Abe?
What are you... No!
My God, Fisher! Don't let Shetland escape!
Is he a target?
He's the target! the rest of the mission. I'll see if we can track him.
That's all your primary objectives, Fisher. We could extract you at any time.
All right.